Hi there folks, welcome to today's tutorial. Before we begin, a quick reminder to switch on the closed caption button and also to give the thumbs up if you like this video, considering subscribe to this channel for even more useful information.
Alright folks, let me start by showing you why I prefer to use the hairspray over glue stick. If you look at this print, you can actually see the residue of the glue stick, which I don't like because it's not uniform. But if you look at this piece, which is printed over hairspray, you can even see some leave some splatters. But we are trying to correct this today. Anyway, the surface is way smoother than with glue stick. When it comes to what kind of hairspray you can use, any kind of that you can find in the stores. What it matters is this number over here, which shows how strong the hairspray is. This is number 4. But since I have some friends who are hairstylists, I get my hand on a number 5, super strong spray, and we are going to test this to see the results.
First of all, what you need to do is to clean your glass bed with dishwasher solution. Add a little bit over the glass, let it for a few minutes, then just place it under the water jet. In order to remove all the water stains and fingerprints that might still be on dried out glass, you use a clean cloth, soak in alcohol, and gently rub the surface with it.
Now that we have a clean glass, we start to apply hairspray. You agitate it a little bit before, and when you apply it, you start from outside the surface of the glass bed and you add it in layers like this. So I've placed the glass bed back in the printer, and now I'm going to heat up the bed to whatever temperature, to let's say 80 degrees. Alright, now that temp has reached 80 degrees, we just let the bed simply cool down to room temperature again. It is time to remove the glass bed and apply the second layer of hairspray.
When you apply the second layer, you must do it perpendicular to the first one. Repeat the steps with heating up, then let it cool down to room temperature. After the heat up and cool down, we apply the third and last layer perpendicular to the second one. And again, heat up, let it cool down to room temp, and then you can start printing.
Alright folks, this is the end result of what I will show you in this video. This is a simple piece. It has 0.6 millimeters layering height. It has 0.2 millimeter per layer, so it's 3 layers. The printer was perfectly calibrated, hairspray applied like I showed you in the video, and look at this. Adhesion is perfect. It has perfect layers. And why I have this glove on my hand, it is simple. It is because the tip I wanted to tell you about, it is you don't touch the plate with your bare hands. Why? It is because you leave prints, fingerprints on the plate, and you have a drop in adhesion. You can use this to slowly remove it from the glass bed. There we go. Alright, thank you for watching this video. Please consider again subscribing to this channel, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.